salute pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Why does Phil Elementary believe in family, leadership, and excellence? We love and support others as a family, striving to be better leaders for today and our future, learning together to reach our goals.
Hello, Whitesville. It's Monday meeting time, and we wanted to kick off this week with a lot of laughs and a lot of fun. We know these last several weeks have not been easy for any of you, but you have stepped up to the plate and taken the challenge in such an awesome way. We feel like the more positivity and laughter that we can share, the better off we will all be, and I'm confident that we will get through this together. So last Friday, we got some videos and your teachers took the challenge, but we thought it would be more fun if you joined in as well. So are you ready to kick off this Monday with a dance party?
Hey teachers, we're here to challenge you to a dance off! Are you ready?
Hi, Whitesville teachers, it's me, Noah, and I want to challenge you to a dance-off.
I hopped on the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan.
Hey teachers, I'm going to challenge you on the dance-off. Are you ready?
Good morning, Whitesville Elementary. This is Ms. Doty coming to you with Week 9 iReady Updates. This week, I will be sharing with you our top 30 countdown. For weeks 9 through 12, our challenge for students has to do with an ice skating challenge. When we originally presented this to our students, we had told them that during the weeks 9 through 12, that they would be working towards an ice skating party. Now, in during the circumstances that we're facing, we know that we are not going to be able to present them with a field trip to take them all to the ice skating rink. However, speaking with Dr. Murphy, we do feel like that we would be able to give the top 30 students passes to Owensboro Ice Center when this time is appropriate, when our community is ready and it's safe and healthy for students to get out into the community. Of course, we don't know when that time will be, but we would like to be able to offer that to the students and be able to reserve some passes for them when the time is right to do that. And so it's my joy and excitement to share for week 9 who is in our top 30. And remember, this is for spending some quality time on task in both reading and math. So get ready for me for our top 30 countdown. And starting us out, we have Nate with 962 minutes. Addison, 993 minutes. Jonathan, 997 minutes. Levi, 1,005 minutes. Alyssa, 1,010 minutes. Ethan, 1,053 minutes. JC, 1,088 minutes. Madeline, 1,088 minutes. Parker, 1,107 minutes. Millie, 1,126 minutes. Cameron, 1,144 minutes. Paisley, 1,179 minutes. Cheyenne, 1,219 minutes. Demi, 1,226 minutes. Case, 1,232 minutes. Maggie, 1,269 minutes. Lily, 1,282 minutes. Caleb, 1,338 minutes. Lucas, 1,389 minutes. And in our top 10 this week, we have Hunter with 1,450 minutes. Jenna, 1,473 minutes. Carly, 1,476 minutes. Hope, 1,528 minutes. Jaxton, 1,544 minutes. Clay, 1,580 minutes. Gracie, 1,635 minutes. Stephen, 1,728 minutes. Eva, 1,833 minutes, and in our top place, we have Bryson with 2,673 minutes. Okay, now let's see. We have our week 9 classroom champs to announce who are really loving to learn. So week 9, our top class in the school, it goes to Miss Edge's class. During week 9, Miss Edge's class worked together and they have earned 2,458 minutes with time on task. Congratulations to Miss Edge's class. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen to this Monday morning message. If you have any questions, please see how you can reach me and I would be glad to just keep in touch and communicating. Have a wonderful morning.